Hey guys, it's Hannah from WackoNails, and today I'm going to show you how to do this like present nail. You can do like more fancy presents, like if you want to do a striped present or like every other nail red and green, like you could do that, but I just did plain red presents. But you can do whatever you want, like you can make polka dot presents, whatever you want to do for the background color. And then I'll show you how to make the bow, and then you can just do the bow over whatever you want the background wrapping paper to be. And I just chose red, but you can do whatever you want. So I'm going to take